Save it for later. Should do the trick.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Bruiser Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Should be clear now. Damn freakerness. Should be safer to go
the hell is that sound?
Another micro recorder. Man, these have been exploding. What the hell are you guys doing?
What the hell is that thing? I don't know, goddamn scientist! What do we do? What do we do?
Shit, you're trapped! You're back!
We're trapped!
Shit! There's no way out!
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Jesus, what the hell was that? Let's just hope we don't have to find out. Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Grrrr! here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want. This camp is mine. Do this. You got that?
Yeah, that's right.
And no one for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there? Huh? How many?
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Go. Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
It's okay, it's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to go away like this fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I won't lose a name. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey.
Shit.
Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Okay.
Come on. She stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, what?
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're gonna get enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want me to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right. Yeah, see if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. We used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at her.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on.
All right, sweetheart, can you move?
Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Okay, everyone, hold on. Hold on. See. Okay, you get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing. Go.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't.
Fuck
yeah! Oh! Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
Oh no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir.
Duty now. Duty. Do it. Listen. Just.
You killed my wife. You killed her. Stop.
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. Yeah.
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Boozer, another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
How's it going? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Booze man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by. Another Nero recorder.
Emergency! What emergency! Here? This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My surface finger Jack.
We're on the run! Tell them!
Shut up! I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up! Shut up! I'm trying to... Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's
the...
Let's go!
Radio!
Sorry for what I wasn't here.
Ian.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here, shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. I'll tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you were right about...
Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah? Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches. One down. Let's do this.
Damn it!
shapeshifters you ambushed down there, huh?
I saw something.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy. Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I was ready to go back at it. Here we go.